2025 has honestly been a rather big year in hearing technology. Glasses like this that help you hear, that's now a thing. We've also seen some major steps in AI denoising for challenging environments and some new companies starting to close the gap on affordability. And today I'm going to share the best hearing aids of 2025 based on our lab tested results. While there are many best of videos out there and some great ones, you'll find that ours is honestly a bit different. And I say that because we use industry standards like our Kemar mannequin, and we test hearing aids in real world use cases to assess sound quality aspects like speech clarity, feedback management, how your own voice sounds, and audio streamed quality. We honestly take our time with every device, sometimes running five or more tests to get accurate results and in the end calculate what we call a sound grade. And the sound grade is a single letter grade that reflects as close as possible real-world audio performance for the average user with a common age-related hearing loss. And if you see this, that means that particular hearing aid is what we call our expert choice winner, meaning among all the devices we've tested, it was found to be a top performing product this year. And if you're shopping for hearing aids but don't want to get into the weeds of all of our data, you can use the Expert Choice badge as an indicator that the product offers good audio performance out of the 100 some odd hearing aids we've tested to date. Now, to be clear, not every hearing aid we test makes this list. Some may fall short in, say, noisy environments, others may distort your voice, or offer limited gain or amplification. So if you don't see the badge on a hearing aid, those are a few reasons why. So with that context, let's highlight a few of the top performing hearing aids we've tested this year. And to start, let's go over some prescription hearing aids. So kicking things off in this category is Phonak Audéo Infinio Sphere. Now, Phonak released their Infinio platform in 2024 with several updates. One noteworthy change was their deep sonic chip and real-time AI sound processing. While the benefits you experience will largely depend on how they fit your ears, we still found performance gains with their default closed dome fitting, again, considering the age-related hearing loss we always use when testing. Next up, we have Oticon Intent 1, which was also released in 2024 and integrates various forms of AI and motion sensing tech. As you can see, our measurements estimate similar stellar speech clarity in background noise. The last prescription device we'll highlight here is a little different. It's an earbud-style hearing aid that offers the full features of a prescription hearing aid. Now, while Signia relies on a slightly different approach than our previous two mentions, their real-time conversation enhancement was still found to offer excellent speech performance, especially depending on the level of background noise. If you're not into the earbud look, you can also check out Signia's other iX models, which also ranked highly. Next, let's take a look at some OTC products. Now, over-the-counter hearing aids really exploded after the FDA finalized their ruling in 2022. And since then, we've been keeping a close eye on OTC products as, while they're supposed to offer similar benefits as prescription devices at a lower price, we have definitely seen a great deal of variation. So, with that said, here are a few over-the-counter hearing aids that we have found to deliver on that sound quality claim. And these are devices that, again, did receive our 2025 Expert Choice Award. At the top of our list is Sony CRE-E10. You are likely very familiar with the Sony brand, but when did they start making hearing aids? Well, in 2022, Sony and WSA, the parent company of major hearing aid brands like Widex and Signia, partnered to redesign WSA's prescription devices for the over-the-counter market. So Sony's CRE-E10 has been sitting at the top of our OTC expert choice list for several years. And honestly, that doesn't come with much surprise, as they are a well-designed prescription hearing aid re-envisioned for the direct-to-consumer market. Next up is a newer company, Elihear, and they have been making some waves in the OTC space. They offer several products, but most noteworthy is their second-generation hearing aid, the Beyond Pro. And Beyond Pro offers an overall impressive value, though it is not the most discreet hearing aid. Beyond Pro offers many modern features, and based on our testing, it does punch above its weight. If you'd like to learn more about Elihear Beyond Pro or the previous generation Beyond, you can check out our full reviews. Another relatively new over-the-counter company on our list is Yasound and their RIC 800 hearing aid. Similar to Elihear, Yasound RIC 800 offers modern features like wireless audio and app customization in a discreet, modern design. We found it to offer very respectable audio performance, especially in quieter situations, at a lower cost than most other hearing aids currently available. Now, let's wrap this list up with a unique mention. Nuance Audio Hearing Glasses. Nuance Audio Hearing Glasses were released earlier this year, and they stand out for their unique combination of prescription eyewear with hearing technology. Now, they're definitely not for everyone, but in the right situation, their two-in-one offering has plenty of benefits. Now, we did notice that positioning of the glasses plays a crucial role in the amplification, which may explain the mixed reviews that at least I've read online. Still, it's a creative and promising new direction for hearing help that can be a great solution, again, for the right person. So those are just a few of the standouts from 2025, and there are plenty of other hearing aids offering excellent sound quality with modern features that may honestly be a better option for your individual hearing needs. So with that said, here's a quick rundown of our full list of 2025 Expert Choice winners. Again, these are selected based on our objective testing that follows industry standards, considers a mild to moderate hearing loss, and has relied heavily on feedback from you regarding importance. If you'd like to learn more, you can visit HearAdvisor.com to dig deeper into both device comparisons or a specific product's audio performance. We also provide sound files across various real-world situations, as well as audio streaming if available for that product. So 2025 obviously isn't over yet, and we're still testing new devices every week. So if you're curious about a specific hearing aid, you can search for it on HearAdvisor.com. And if you've got a hearing aid you'd like us to test or a feature you wish more companies offered, feel free to drop me a comment or send me a message. I would love to hear from you. But from all of us at Hear Advisor, that's it. So thanks for watching.